City of Hattiesburg is celebrating this weekend after news that their suspension for failing to turn in audits have been lifted. This places the city in line for millions of dollars. The suspension began in 2017 after Hattiesburg did not turn in a 2016 audit. The mayor says now the city can be reimbursed for projects that have already been completed and resume applying for federal grants.